Hey, but it ain't over. If McMorris was able to get a perfect score, 48, could he get it?
Oh my God, here. Oh my goodness.